reduces the tempo, kicks it to the right side. Parr goes three, got it. Arkansas shot 52% against Auburn in the win, and now they're continuing. Kicks it back out. Johnson to Pargo. He fires and got it.
Question.
Here's a steal by the Razorbacks. Pargo, Martin back defensively. The finger roll is up and good. 16 now for Pargo. Pargo got it. On Dudley, kicks it out. Pargo, a long three. Perfect. Gennaro Pargo with a new career high. He's got 24.
Against John Higgins, should be a very interesting.
Can't leave Pargo open. He notches a three. You better locate him right away. Harris limping back in the front court. Here's Pargo for three. All three.
Despite the absence of Tony Harris.
Pargo never set his feet, never squared to the basket. Didn't matter. Perfect rotation. Bottom.
Pargo for three.
He gets it underway so quickly. The defender coming.
Flame, but chose to take the fadeaway. Probably a bad choice.
Pargo for three. You better get out on him. Once again.
Nice ball movement by the Arkansas Razorbacks. Pargo
squares up and buries it.
You called it, partner. One shot.
If you're Arkansas, you'll take it. Pargo
has a tough time keeping guys in front.
Pargo for three. 79-72 Arkansas. And the Hawks force a turnover.
Deep. Fans want to know why they can't have a program like Kentucky or Arkansas.
Pargo. Oh, big shot.
And who sent
Arkansas to play a lot of defense, play that half-court game, and then finish with a big three in that turnover category. That is how they need it.
Oh, Pargo, what a cut.
And they have three of them now with three fouls. Pargo. Oh, Gennaro does know how to let it go from...
Don't really know, particularly in the East, because Arizona's so quick that they're tough to cover as Pargo drills a three.
Bucket. His first point, Pargo, nice shake. Pargo with the field goal.
He went to the shake and make on that one.
You know what? Some people can't carry those.
He can carry. Pargo. Hey, I told him.
Gomez in trouble.
Pargo.
Boy, you get the away.
Pargo, he could see the basket. He fired and hit.
I mean, that's what it looked like. It's like, all right, I can see it. Nobody's in my way. I don't care how far I'm out. I'm shooting it.
I'm sure you did.
My father was an athletic director. He did not go with that at all.
Pargo, oh my goodness, was that range? What zip code?
Secular, folks. Set a new career high.
Pargo, D3. Oh, he did. Oh my goodness, that fella. Back home. It's Gibson. Got a lane underneath. Kicks it outside. Tatum. Pargo. He'll fire three.
Oh my goodness. They're playing the game here.
The Razorbacks have gotten the lead right back.
You see a lot of block shots, a lot of good shooting, just like that one right there from Gennaro Pargo.
That's not a real good job.
In the corner, down goes the three, Gennaro Pargo. Pargo's carrying the cargo tonight.
Freshman from Little Rock's Parkview High School. A little mid-range jumper. Somebody
on it. Pargo for three. Gennaro, 13 first half points.
He's their best one-on-one guy. He kicks it for Pargo. Gennaro a three, but give motion the coaches love. Pargo for three. Oh, way downtown.
He has drills too. Two daggers in the heart.
A game of possessions. Not only do I want more than you, I want to do more with mine. And Pargo just...
About 15 feet further out.
Talk about
there's
further out.
Again.
How much further out could have Pargo been? Gibson kicking out. There's Pargo. Another three-pointer.
Did he get up?
Oh, my goodness. Pargo on the other end.
Road that they haven't scored.
Nice.
Up and under by Pargo.
Very nice.
Might keep Nelson from trying to get his offense going too soon and get it in the hands of a good shooter like him. You've got an answer.
A lot of good teams in this conference this year.
That's not a good
and he's one of the best shooters in this conference.
Right. Entry pass taken away by Pargo. Nelson back. Pargo aware of him. Played that well.
He sure did, Vern.
from the corner, Pargo.
Yes, and a free throw.
Way outside.
Oh! Have a conscience. Now when he's stroking like him, because he's really taking what the defense gives.
Pargo got it. And a free throw.
By Bernardo Pargo. Takes a long jumper.
Oh, wow. Had that in mind from the get-go.
Nope.
3:45 in overtime. Here's the jumper.
He has been deadly today.
He's a big game player. And this guy should be the one shooting.
Six to go. Tied game. Jump stop. Pargo.
Florida has no timeouts. Arkansas needs to be aware of that play, solid. And as a result, let's look.
Now, that may not have been a foxtrot, but it was a tango.
But it was a heck of a shot, nonetheless.